real American English with Adams. Welcome everybody, and today's episode is about this word. How do you say this word in American English? The person who's, you know, all the time crying and whining and complaining and stuff. That's what you call in American that word. And that word is crybaby. Crybaby is a person who all the time cries and whines and complains to get whatever they wanted, which is not really a good thing. And that's gonna be it. And I'll see you in another video with Adams.